Hi guys, British Curmudgeon here, back with Enderal, open Frostcliff Mountains. Very well. Let's go. Not sure where we're going. Not sure what we're doing. But we're going to find out real soon. Well, as soon as it loads, I can find out what I'm supposed to be doing. A real long game. I've got all day. Alright. So where am I supposed to be heading? Meet in the generator room of the starship. Okay. Show on map. Gotta meet her there. And where am I? Am I down here? Yes. So it's kind of heading this way. Kind of heading this way. Alright. Now, is it this way? Do we have to go this way and go around? I'm thinking maybe you do. Let's have a look. Yeah, we're heading in the right direction anyway. So I guess if we follow the path, are we sneaking? We're sneaking now. Oh, this is that stuff, isn't it? It's deadly stuff. Right, we seem to have a couple of camps ahead. So we may have to fight. It's very purple. Meldrew's doing a bit of running. Uh-oh. Frost crystal passage discovered. Wow. What is this place? We're going to save it right here. Oh, new save. Do a new save. Come on, game. Save it. Well done. Right, let's have a look up here then. Sidetracked once again. Detected. Oh, spirits of some sort. Let's go have a look. A wisp. Why don't you stand still so I can get you? There's a few of them. Like, half a dozen. Well, that's one down anyway. Down. Well, that wasn't too shabby. Not too shabby. Let's save it right there. Okay. I wonder what awaits us in here. Some more of them wisps over there. I'll try and avoid them. This could be the entrance. Or the exit. Wow. We hit something. Concentrate, Meldrew. Nicely done. Are they going to yield anything? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Well, this leads quite a way up. It's a big place. What have we got? Potion wise, we have some health. Oh, 5 cheap ones. Let's favorite that one, favorite that one, favorite that one, and favorite that one. And favorite that one. Old Miskamur discovered. Another discovery. Can I get some of my arrows back? Yes, you can. Oh. Well, that was very nice of them to give me my arrows back. You got to think you can get in here, surely. Well, it keeps going up. So we'll keep going up. There's got to be an entrance in, a door, surely. Oh, what's this? Frost troll. A couple of them. He's doing a bit of dancing up there. Come back. Come on, troll, don't be shy. Just come on back. He's gaining his health again. Not liking that. Where did they go? They disappeared. They disappeared. Oh, there. Did a runner. Well, I think I'm wasting arrows here. Let's save it. Then we'll go inside. See what we have. Could be a load of trolls. Yeah, I see one right there. Well, he was very good and just stood there. That was very good of him. You do the same, troll. Nicely done, thank you. I think we should have a little bit of health. Arcane fever's not too bad. Gotta save it again, obviously. Some sort of ruins. They have no roof. I don't know what we're going to find in here. Yeah, we can afford to take your fat. Where's the other guy? Nothing from these skeletons. Something rumbled. What was that about? What is that ahead? And what do we have here? Highwayman. Don't think you've got anything but the lockpick. What is that ahead? Ice elemental. Wow. Beautiful shot, Meldrew. Beautiful shot. You've risen to level 31. Wow. Obviously health. Obviously a save. Okay. Let's see what else awaits us down here. Take them salts for sure. What did the skeleton have? Maroon Warhammer, way too heavy. And not worth much. Kind of leads off everywhere, doesn't it? As it would. So let's head left. Oh, there's a chest. Apprentice chest. Shouldn't be too difficult, should it? Maybe it is. Alrighty. Blueprint. 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 Fire salts. Ingot. Take that. Take that. Take the lot. Thank you very much. There's a book here. And the assassin hood of the marksman. What does that do for us? There we go, it's here. Bows do 14% more damage. We need to be wearing that. We need to be wearing that. Okay. Let's continue this way. Wow, this place is huge. Why can't I move? I'm always getting stuck on something. These are doing no damage whatsoever. Oh, come on, Meldrew, run. I'm nearly dead. Let's have some health. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Let's have a quality one. Oh, we've got skeletons now. Brilliant. These arrows don't do much damage. You know, half the time they don't connect. Stupid. Don't connect at all. Well, let's try that again. Say three times. We're running into danger here. Come on, one more. Give me those salts. Right, let's go back. See if we can take out the other two. After we save it, of course. That's going to be the tactics then. Hit and run, hit and run. See, look at that. That got him down in, what, 3 shots? Come on, Meldrew, run. One more. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, let's go back. All 3 down. Let's hope there's no more. Let's hope it was worth it. Oh, it's a lever. What does that do? What did that do? What did that do? What am I? Your arcane fever. I'm getting fevered. I'm getting fevered here. But what did it open? This isn't good. This is not good. I don't know what it did. What do we have here? Weight 45, that's way too heavy for me though. I'll take them. Can't go any further here. Oh, come on, Meldrew, get out of here. That's not the way. Oh, come on. Why can't I get out? Am I trapped in here? No. No, you're just an idiot who went the wrong way. Oh. Come on, bring it on. What are you doing to me, Steam? Get off. Jeez, that could have cost me my life there. Goddamn Steam, so invasive. Good God. That could have been the end. Oh, another wispy thing. You've almost got a second guess where they're going to go. Alright, got him. What do we got here? Health potion. Blueprint. I hear footsteps. Ambrosia. Man, that's an unusual find. That is unusual. What's this? Another elemental. Nicely done, Meldrew. Come on, we want your salts. I really shouldn't get sidetracked, should I? I really should just do the quest that I'm supposed to be on and ignore the rest. But no. No, you have to go off on a tangent here. It probably will be your undoing in the end. Because I don't even know what's in here. There's a bolt. Jeez. What's this? Grand Soul Gem. Oh, there's a few coins. What's he got? Anything? He's got nothing. Why would there be a bolt in here? That's very odd. It's a chest. Which we open the first time. Unbelievable. Got a bird egg. I don't know what that's for. We'll take it anyway. We don't need the hammer. Alright, let's venture on a little bit further. What's that? It's something, but it's not connecting. There it is. Oh, another wispy thing. Crystal Spectre, to give it its full title here. Oh, Meldrew. Whoa! And didn't get it. Unbelievable. Gave the impression it was getting it. What's this? This looks a little bit scary. Well, let's see what it does. Oh, there's a big chest here. And it's open. Amethyst. Spare parts. I have about 600 of them. Okay, what does this do? Let's save it again now. I've stolen all that. Is it going to transport me somewhere? No. It's not doing anything. Very strange. Ooh. It's like a death trap, doesn't it? Well, it didn't work, did it? It didn't work. What can I hear? I hear a bit of rattling. Oh! Starling spider. Wow! Wow, wow, wow! Is this another one? Yeah. Come on, that's definitely one. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Show yourself. I am forever getting stuck. Look how much damage that did. Somebody just threw me an arrow. So I'll take it. Gotta heal again. Cheap. Use a cheap. I'm gonna need some ambrosia real soon though. Well, oh, nice. 16 of 100. 16. That's not many. It's not enough. Right, my big thing now is I want to get out of here. This could be the way. This could be the way. I don't know whether there's going to be a quest. I may have to come back here. Empty. So let's get out. I think this is the way. Let's get out. I don't like it in here. Here we go. We're out. At least we are once we save it, because it's likely to crash. Go. Oh well, wasn't that exciting an excursion, was it? So, no more deviations. Finish the quest. Otherwise I'm going to be playing this game forever. Oh, brilliant. Oh, go away. Meldrew's out of breath. Right, I'm sure. Where am I now? Oh. I've got another troll here. Man, another two. Look at that. Four arrows, one connection. Man, they're moving quick. Why are they moving so quick? Alright, you're down. Where's the next one? He can't have much life left, can he? No, he's gone too. Just thinking about it though. Right, let's have a look at the map, see where we're going. Facing the wrong way. It makes you wonder whether you have to go through this passage or not. Another cheap health potion. And we really need to use some of that ambrosia. Well, we've got 11 of them, so we're all right. Fell to 17%, pretty good. It didn't give me much health, though, did it, that potion? All right, guys, I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you for watching, and I will catch you next time.